I have no idea how to play Olaf, just saying. I've never played him. But this will be fun to see. Maybe I'll go 0-10. Who knows? We'll see though, we'll see. Well, this is Celsius. Celsius is worldwide, I think. Isn't it? But yeah, it's like an energy drink, but it's a lot healthier, and it's good. Max Q first and E. Yeah, this gives you like, wait, true damage. It's equal to 30% of the total damage dealt. The cost is refunded if it kills the target. Basic attack lowered the cooldown by 1 second, okay? For 6 seconds, all against 40%, 14% lifesteal, and its attack speed is increased by 55, dude. Right.
The might of Lothar approaches.
Boom, baby! Boom! Woo! That's how you play Olaf, dude. Chop, chop. Holy moly! Damn!
I'm going.
That's how we do it. Dude, I'm not sure what to build, honestly. I have pretty much no idea.
I'm going.
Okay, so what do I build first? I think the Black Cleaver is pretty good first item, right? Death Dance? I think I'm gonna go for pretty much this. Yeah, the essential items. Boost of Swiftness, Spirit Visage, and the Black Cleaver. I think. I'm not sure.
The might of Lothar approaches.
It's gonna push into me, so I'm fine.
The might of Lothar approaches.
Dude, he's annoying.
Yeah.
I can't walk forward. Because of that. Oh my god. He has ignite as well, so I need to be careful here. Tantu, what's up? Like, I need to go back and buy. But this is pushing to me, so... Jax is coming again. Lifesteal, oh my god! The lifesteal wasn't enough. I got the kill though, so that's fine. Yikes! That was close. Is it better to go for this? Maybe it is. Yeah, I'm just gonna take your advice. The real silo. This is on you if I lose. But I was thinking, this gives me a bit more AD. I'll take the blame, yeah. Nah, I'm kidding, dude. Keep up the good work. I'm going. 5 months in a row, Furlon. Thank you so much, dude. Keep up the good work, Teemo, forever. Thank you, man. Appreciate that so much. Ooh, that actually missed. Dude, that actually didn't get me out. Really, though? I could go all in here. Except not when he had this many minions. How we fucking do it! I'm a beast! This is fun! No, 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 no. I like this! I like this, dude. Olaf main. Hey! See you, Teemo! I'm an Olaf main. This is fun. Let's take Boots of Swiftness here. I feel really... Mercs? Hell no. Boots of Swiftness is offensive. I like that.
Urge to kill
this loss is no longer on me. Fine, dude, fine. My Q deals so much damage. It's actually crazy. Boom, gotcha. My ult is pretty low cooldown, 100 seconds, okay, that's pretty long actually, but... Shut down. Oh, I knew it, fuck. I thought it was longer in, that's my bad. Wait, why didn't my E work? Oh, now it worked. Huh, I was gonna... Okay. I was gonna use it on the cannon, but... It didn't go off. I'm sad. Oh shit, thank you, dude. Wow. That saved me so fucking hard. Jesus. And I auto-attacked the turret. Huh, I can't use this on turrets. Interesting. Good to know. Not even close, dude. Okay. Do we finish this? Turret plating will fall soon. Leave cow, really?
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.
How strong am I though? This guy is 0-4. I'm sad. Okay. Okay. Okay! I didn't notice there were gonna that two more people were gonna come. Okay. Hey, I gotta try. I gotta see how strong I am. This is just knowledge, okay? This is good for me. It's good. I need to make mistakes to be able to learn. Shut down. 700 gold. Cool. My abilities barely cost any mana, that's nice. No one wants it, okay, you can take it. I guess. Oh, I can't run out of that. Oh my god. I was like... come on. I was gonna use my my ult to run out of her ult, but I was... Right when I pressed my R, I was like, oh shit, this is not gonna work. Oh yeah, well done. If Jax came, we would have won that. 100%. Righteous Glory or should it? Yeah. I think Righteous Glory, right? I've been watching a few Olaf guides or whatever. We should be able to fight this, honestly. Yeah, that was my bad. I'm sorry. I don't know where everyone is. I shouldn't have gone in there. That was my bad. Really bad. Okay. I do feel like I mean, they have a lot of AD, so... And I already have... Yeah, I'm gonna go for Righteous Glory after I finish Spirit Visage. Righteous Glory is gonna be really nice to just hunt them down, to be honest. It's gonna be good. I like this champion though. He's I only have 71 CS, but hey, I've not been focusing on that. I've only been focusing on just literally learning the champion. Like, what the fuck? Wait, what am I supposed to do there? Should be, he should be dead. Let's just keep pushing this out. I feel like I don't have any damage. I mean, I do want to group a lot, but I need to see us a lot better in the laning phase. I know it's hard against Teemo, but I should have done much better than I did. Oh, yikes. We got smacked. X. Okay, well, I should have stayed back. That was a insane 3-man, dude. That was a 5-man. He got all of us, I think. That was insane. Okay. Well done, dude. That combo is disgusting. We do have a really good engage with me, Jax, and Aatrox, but we're not using it properly. We should be able to win most of the team fights.
urge to kill right.
Enemy team engage is too good. It's really good, yes. Are they actually going for Baron? They might be. Yeah, they are. Dude, playing against the Teemo is disgusting. It really is. I didn't get my ignite off. Fuck. It started out pretty good that fight, but. Ah, damn. That was Olaf. I like him. I do. I think it's pretty hard to play later in like the late game. You need your items. And I need Ghost, definitely. I picked the Flash and Ignite. I should have went Ghost and probably Teleport. Ghost and Teleport, that would probably be a lot better.